Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Yusuf, student of the ITM Jinke, and I major in Diploma Science, and now I'm gonna make a video about my experience and challenge during ODL. As everyone knows that due the pandemic, all learning sector must be changed from the physical to the online distance learning. This make me a little bit disappointed because my expectation is to feel the college environment is, but it becomes right now. However, it's ODL is also a new learning medium that I should take experience from it. Because I just stay myself in this IT world, so everything is a bit difficult for me and a little bit fun. Here are some of the pros and cons of this ODL session based on my experience. For flexible, I divide it by two. First is the place. Students can enter the class online wherever he is as long as he has the internet access. The second one is time. Students now no longer need to get up early just to prepare for a class because it is far from accommodation.
What time is now? Because I'm stressed now. Oh my god. I need to faster. That's it. Fortunately, I had a timer.
I say it because I didn't have to buy food and parent for home accommodations. Cause the ODL sessions. I just do it at home. Besides that, I can use the money to pay the tuition fees, learning needs, and others. As we all know, in any situation involving, the internet data plays an important role. Not all students has an unlimited data or Wi-Fi. Without data, students cannot attend learning sessions. In Malaysia, constraint in access of phone occur due to the bad weather, maintenance, and the most important thing is depletion data. Depletion of data. The use of appropriate gadget also plays an important role because most of the information and notes given by lectures in the form of drives, and certainly not little. If using potato gadget, then it is not able to accommodate a lot of memory and it will be stuck. And for the assignment, most of them you cannot use it only using a mobile phone because mobile phone have their limit. So not all the student can have it or can have the laptop or PC. This happens to the students even lecturers. If they do not understand the lesson, we will look for lessons so that students who are short can be understood. For example, by asking the lecturer after class or having a discussion among students. By learning this online to make a graph also become very, very difficult.
It's sleepy right now. Shot of coffee. Hungry, eh? Free, eh? Cheese. Protein for protein. What's this? Whiskers. Look delicious. Wait a minute, this is cat food? Oh my god!
That's all from me. I hope you all enjoy it. Last word from me. Stay safe, stay healthy. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.